My parents brought me to Mammoth Lakes for the first time when I was 5 years old. In addition to Mammoth Mountain and Devil's Post Pile, the Minarets are another iconic landmark which I always wondered about. What better way could there be to explore these mountains than to soar over them?